The latest giraffe newcomer to San Diego Zoo Safari Park is released to meet the herd.
Within the last 3 weeks here at the Safari Park, we've had two giraffe calf born. They're both beside giraffe, which is a first for us here at the park. The first one was released about a week ago, and today we released the second calf.
Jane Kennedy is the zoo's lead keeper and says Gowan, who is just over a fortnight old, met his older half-brother, three-week-old Kamau, for the first time. And it didn't take long for Gowan to kick up his heels while still staying close to his mother.